Hey there, good evening. Welcome to The Mix. I'm Amy Scott, and tonight I'm joined here in the studio with my special guests, Justin Hayward and John Lodge of the legendary rock band The Moody Blues. I've been following you guys for decades. Three, exactly.
Oh, okay.
30-year career.
Fantastic.
Welcome.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Indeed.
Well, now, you guys are in New York because you did a very special benefit on Monday night. Tell us a little bit about it.
Yeah, it was at the Beacon Theatre for the World Hunger Year. Mm-hmm. And it was great fun. We had a great time and a great cause.
But, yeah? Yeah, have you guys been behind that cause for a long time? How'd you get involved?
Well, we've been aware of it. And then a promoter that we always work for in New York and K-Rock, the radio station, you know, who we've always had a good relationship with, they knew that we were coming to the area, and they asked us if we'd do this concert. And it was a good thing to do, and make a lot of people aware of what was going on, and you know, the hunger in the world and in America even, which is quite astounding.
It is a great cause. So it was a good crowd.
It was fantastic. It was really, really rocking. Yeah, the place was jumping. Yeah,
brilliant. The joint was jumping.
Yeah, it really was. Yeah.
Did you do all the old hits and the new stuff?
Yeah, we do things from all of the albums down through the years, and the first half of the show we do some newer things, and then the second half we we do the stuff that you couldn't get off the stage without doing.
Mm-hmm. Can't get off without Nights and Whites End, right? All right. Well, you know what? We're going to talk more with Justin and John here, but first we've got a VH1 video first from Michael Jackson. Let's see if he keeps his clothes on in this one, okay? Great. This is called Earth Song. Check it out. Hey there, welcome back. You're watching The Mix. I'm Amy Scott, and again, joining me tonight are my very special guests, Justin Hayward and John Lodge of The Moody Blues. Welcome again to The Mix here on VH1. Now, you guys have a 5-box CD set that's been out for a little while, Time Traveler, right?
Yes.
Or even a 5-CD box set.
What did I say? 5-box CD set?
Yeah, but that
would be.
Let me know what you meant.
That would be a really big set.
5 boxes.
Well, yeah. I know you've been around for a long time.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Well,
<that's>
All right, ixnay on that one, eh?
We're going
on to the studio. You're releasing another studio album though now soon, right?
Yeah, we started working on that, and we don't know when it would be out, but it'll be out soon.
Yeah. Now this is number what? 18, 19?
Well, this is a bit different. This is because it's going to be a CD-ROM.
First is a CD-ROM.
Oh, okay.
First is coming a CD-ROM with some new Moody Blues music hidden in there.
Oh, good.
Which you've got to go find.
What's the? Really?
So yeah, and we work in
a game.
It's a game.
CD-ROM, you know.
Find the music type of thing.
Yeah. And it takes sort of 9 hours to get through the whole program.
Oh, so, that'll be fun.
So, yeah, or there's a quick way where I'm sure people find a quick route to get to the music.
Oh, that's cool.
That's interesting. We're really looking forward to that. That's good.
And then after that, the studio album.
Mm-hmm. Then the studio album will follow, and a new tour of the United States next year.
Great. We'll all look forward to that. But we're not done with you yet. Stick around. We're going to talk more with the Moody Blues after the break, all right?
I'm Justin Hayward.
And I'm John Lodge of the Moody Blues. Join us and host Amy Scott.
For more of The Mix after the break.
Welcome back to The Mix. I'm Amy Scott with my special guests, Justin Hayward and John Lodge of the Moody Blues. Now, a little bit ago, we were talking about your new album that you're going to be coming out with after the CD-ROM. Do you have a title yet, by the way?
For the CD-ROM or for the
album? Either.
Well, no.
Plug away.
No. And if we did, we wouldn't tell you.
All right. Well, remember the Moody Blues. But tell me now, the new album, it's what, number 18 or 19, the studio album?
It must be, yeah.
Yes,
man,
getting up there.
Yeah,
that's great.
It's certainly something teens, in the late teens, yeah. Studio albums, yeah. Mm-hmm. We've had a load of sort of greatest hits and a couple of live albums as well, yeah.
Man, so they really racked up. So.
We're going for your 5-box set.
Five box CD set.
Yeah.
After 30 years releasing studio albums, how do you keep it fresh? Do you update? Do you, how do you... You know, is it
Well, I think you know, when as you write songs, they're kind of a reflection of what's going on in your own life, and that's always evolving, and you're always learning and having new experiences. So that's reflected in the music, really. The technology of the music, of course, changes. Mm-hmm. It's changed a great deal over the last 20 odd years, but. You know, as your life changes, the sound of you changes as well. So we love what we're doing. So it's never a problem trying to... There's never a sort of lack of songs or material or anything like that. Or there's never a real conscious thought to say, well, we must do this kind of thing. Mm-hmm. I think we just do what feels right to us at the time. And we're very lucky to have always been in that position, I think, that we're able to do that. We're not under any great pressure to... conform to a particular kind of trend or mm-hmm. fashion, really.
That's cool. Okay, great. We'll get a much more, I guess we'll get a more mature Moody Blues on this album then. Great.
We might just turn around and go back the other way.
Maybe. Yeah. That will work too. We'll look forward to it. We got more with these guys. Stick around, but first we got Mariah Carey and Boys to Men doing One Sweet Day. You know this one?
Yeah, it's lovely.
Listen,
love
learn,
song.
Love.
I love it.
We'll watch. Hey there, thanks for joining me here on The Mix. I'm Amy Scott, once again joined by my special guest, Justin Hayward, John Lodge of the Moody Blues. Nights in white satin.
Never reaching the end.
Du-dum-dum.
Oh, I thought we were going to get a little set there out of him. Yeah. Let's do a medley. Well, Tuesday. So many great hits.
Once upon a time.
Oh, man. And they go on and they go on. Go now. They're forever. You know, you guys kind of like innovated a sound back in the 60s. Before there were synthesizers, what were you guys using?
We were using an instrument called the mellotron. We'd actually tried everything. You know, Hammond organs, Farfisa organs, and Vox Continental organs, electric pianos. And we found with our music that there's an instrument called the mellotron, which actually played 8 seconds of a particular instrument. Which really worked. You played it the same as a keyboard. It's quite difficult to play mm-hmm. because it only had 8 seconds, so you had to keep moving your fingers around because it was on a tape loop.
Oh, wow.
So it would stop after playing 8 seconds, so you'd have to move your fingers across to another note and come back to that one.
It was an interesting sound that really you kind of made
your own. It gave us that orchestral sound, yeah. Mm-hmm. It was an identifiable kind of trademark sound. Mm-hmm. That the mellotron, the kind of folky... you know, acoustic guitars and the high harmony vocals. It gave us, really identified us, you know, right from the beginning. And I think that's, when we first came to America, that's the sound that all the FM jocks really liked. Mm-hmm. And that was like in 1967. So it started taking off for us right from there.
And it created so many hits that kept rolling. I mean, Nights in White Satin charted like 3 times, didn't it?
Yes, it did, yes. But it wasn't a hit over here until 5 years after it was first released in England and Europe, yeah. But there you go.
Well, great. Well, good luck to you guys, and thanks for stopping by. Don't forget Irving Plaza. They'll be at Irving Plaza in New York City, for those of you out here, on the 21st for Bosnian mm-hmm. relief as well.
Yes, children
okay.
from Bosnia.
Great. Thanks a lot, John and Justin. It's been a pleasure.
Pleasure. Thank you very much.
And we'll have more of The Mix coming up after the break. It's great. The pleasure was mine.